Do, do. Hello, everybody. Welcome to a new Let's Play here on the channel. And we will not fear. Sorry. Hello, everyone. Xenia and Zimmy here, and welcome to Let's Play Blaster Master Zero. Last time, we went through a terrible area, and this time, we're in the Glacier area, and I hate this gimmick. But there's some positives to this. The first positive is the flamethrower actually has a use. Oh my god. Does it make this enemies so much easier? Plus, these ice spikes, yeah, we can just burn them away. Which is what I plan to just do. I don't really want to deal with anything else. Plus, as you're seeing, these enemies can't really go on land. Now, map, we know where to go. Check the map. We have a long way to go. A long, convoluted way. Now I'm getting to the next segment, which, if I'm being honest, if I'm right, oh no, we do need it, because we can't get up here, no matter how good we double jump or hover. Ugh, I was hoping we wouldn't need to. right, this is just restock rooms, isn't it? Also, to get us used to fighting these guys. Because these guys are gonna become regular in this area. I believe we went to go this way. No, we don't. Want to just get rid of that. There's a restock room. And we have moving platforms. We're meant to freeze this, but we can just avoid doing really any of that. Even for this. Yeah, we can just ignore this. I honestly prefer to. So this we can avoid. I don't believe. I can try. Nope. Which is the only reason we have to activate this. Literally have to activate because it's something of water. of the way. Alright. Okay, let's go in and finally. Where do we go? Okay, so I can go give away. Remote blaster. And now it's icy. Hate that fight. But we get the best on foot ability ever. Remote blast. We'll get Eve to talk about this later. God. And this is why I hate ice, because of the sliding around, only because of the sliding around. Now let's go, let's rock and roll all the way down. Now, if we look at the map, it's the upper path that we want. However, about a show, it can only lead to one path, so we outright need to take the bottom path. damage boost through. Besides, this will give us an ability that is going to be very useful. Yeah, we can go through there. Now, go through here. This boss. No, it's a remote blast. No, it's not. It's not. Keep remote blast for later. Because we got the peepers then. So we'll just cannon shot. The one shot that we need to make this not that bad. There is a downside, as I'm going to show. Yeah, we can be hurt by it. But it is one of our most deadly shots. Plus it also curves. So that might be a bad sum. Found Fred. Is that Fred? Poor guy is pretty injured. But he's still alive, thank goodness. What's this? Looks like machine parts. What are these doing here? Jason, could I have a look at him? Yep, he's fine. Sophia's equipped with everything we need to treat him. Seriously? That's awesome. I can't believe we finally found him. What's going on? Hang on a second. Looks like something happened at the facility in there. Guess what? Oh, we'll have to go check out. I'll leave Fred's treatment to you. And we'll go on. Oh my god. No. We want to rush through and go for here. Blends in. Now we charge. Mega shots, careful. And we're breaking. I almost said the Federation of Zeon, because I'm thinking red. Ah. The good guys from the original Gundam, I don't remember what their names are because I don't watch the original Gundam. But nice little Easter egg. This is the Vamps. Fred jumps in from the originals. And we're missing two health upgrades. Now, let's get out. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. And I mean, we can just ignore this. Like, legitimately, nothing's stopping us from just well, our event damage now, but what am I doing? I can just blast for it. I'll have to go collect that again. Also, receiver on. Still need that. Oh my god. And yes, we do have to recollect that. Now let's go. Collect this once again. Thank you. now we can finally move on to this area. Can't go anywhere, so there's only one place to go. Slide through. Eve. Rope blast. Use this set of location and see color fire support drill from sphere. It's extremely powerful, so when but it's very few charges. So take care when deciding when to use it. So why did I show that now? Oh. This is why. This is supposed to be the control facility for the glacier area, but it looks like there's nothing here. Watch out, Jason! There's a mutant in that room! I think this entire room is a mutant. Looks like there's a lot of them. They aren't gonna stop me. Warning! The forbidden weapon! Ancient Freeze! This guy's a joke for Anya's character. Notice how much it just broke. And we've got another one. Staple ability that Sophia has. Wall climb. Climb on cliffs, walls, and move towards a cliff. Cliff or wall while holding the wall button to begin climbing. This sadly did not reach her in the other games. Great job, Jason. Are you alright? You're not injured, are you? Nope. No injuries. All good here. Huh. Thank goodness. I have something I want to talk to you about when I get you back. You got it. I'm heading back now. Thanks. I'll be waiting for you. So, you had something you wanted to talk to me about? Before I do that, Fred, go over and talk to Jason. Ribbit. Fred was sitting in the palm of her hand and he seemed to understand our language because he hopped on over to me and sat by my feet. All the injuries look like they're healed thanks to Eve's medical treatment. Our drone here, also known as Fred, had but one purpose when it came to this planet. Blending naturally with the creatures that lived on this planet in search for the whereabouts of mutants. Eve? What are you saying? Then the mutants began to consume the planet, all the plants, natural resources and life forms. The planet fell into a state of ruin. The mutants once invaded my home planet too. Thanks to the help of some extraordinary people, we were able to hold onto our home. But the destruction was massive. That's when we developed something that could oppose the mutants. That were scattered throughout space and rescued people on other planets at the same time. That would be none other than Sophia the Third here. There was also a project that set out to create a support bot that could perform maintenance and adjustments on Sophia. As for that support bot, well, that's actually an android. Model number, Nora 2057, Eve. In other words, that's me. Whoa, hold on just a minute. What are you, saying you got your memory back? Yeah, sorry I didn't say anything about it until now. No worries, Eve, but is everything you just said really true? Yeah, honestly I'm not supposed to be telling you this. Excessive interaction with plants and native life forms. It's forbidden. But since you saved me, I thought you had the right to know. No, it's not. I really just wanted to tell you everything. Eve, thank you for fighting alongside me on the San Jason. This is where we part ways. I have to continue this on my own. What do you mean? It's exactly as I said. You found Fred. So that means you've accomplished what you came here to do. That's why there's no need for you to keep putting yourself in danger. Fighting against these mutants. Leave the rest of this to me. I want you to return to the surface. No way. But Jason, why? There's still a lot I don't get. But if these mutants are aiming to destroy the Earth, then I can't just walk away now. You don't have to worry. I will. Can one really do this all alone? Where's the guarantee in that? Jason, you've been doing this almost on your own. If you fail, do you have some other way to outweigh mutants? Well, like, even if you don't think you are going to fail, you should always eliminate any risk you can. Right? You know what needs to be done? In order to make that happen? Eve, I want to be there for you. Just like you're. Are there for me? Yeah, just like you are there for me, it's my turn to support you, Eve. I got my hand towards her. Jason, will you give me my support? Give me your support? Eve's hand joined mine, and held tightly as I could. Yeah, leave it to me. Now, if we hold, for me, it's LZ. So, whatever is the left trigger. And we can wall climb. This is kind of a thing that Sophia just does. And it's probably Sophia's most well-known ability. So now, let's return. Now let's go. Now let's make a break. Out here. Mm-hmm. Hit the checkpoint. Return to the Mame Sea. Gonna hit this checkpoint. Of course, we've gotta head back to the surface. And we're back to Area 4. And we're again going all the way back to an area we've been through twice. That's right, we're returning to Area 1 and Area 2, which is humorous. Save. Area 1. And now we can wall climb all the way around. And I believe we can stop here. Yeah, no, I picked the wrong area. There we go. If we jump, there's nothing here. So why is this here? This for the EX characters. I'll talk about that later. But let's just say, a certain character has a very overpowered ability for a few bosses. Now we've got to head back all the way down there. So let's go. Now entering Area 2. And we're heading back to Area 3. Bum. now we're entering this area. Once again. But we're going to that area we couldn't get to. This DM matches the information we have in Sophia's database. Jason, just got the information. The one who's commanding all these mutants, your mutant lord, is in the area after this one. Got it. Thanks. Just gotta find a way to get out of this area. Well, yeah, there's probably a lot of mutants here. To make matters worse, it's like the mutants who left the glacier made their way over to this one. No way. Do you think they were anticipated that we were coming here? Why not say, no way, but with the mutant lord being an intelligent creature, you never know. If that's the case, I doubt they're just gonna let us stroll on through. Alright, let's try and find the path of least resistance here. With that, next time on Blaster Master Zero, we will crush through this area. And probably a life up and the new upgrade for Sophia. Because being honest, what else are we gonna get out of here? This is Xenu and Azuma, signing out.